Let me just get on a simple sample. I have something to say. So happy new day. I hope you're feeling alright. Stay humble, be responsible, acknowledge your right. Grind hard, work hard, early morning, late night. Sparkle the greatness within like that bottle of Sprite. Connect with God, don't forget the spiritual world. I stand for what you tell, I mean word for word. Cause what you say can be used against you. Nah, follow your dreams, or they'll be snatched and they'll pass them through you. I know life is hard, I also have a story to tell. At times it heated up while it felt like hell. I even got mentally ill, but now I'm so well. All thanks to my girl who got me up every time when I fall. She said, I got you for real. I know you want like 20 bucks, but to me you are a real deal. Take care of your heart, cause you know how I really feel. Every successful person has at least one fail. It's never too late to start over, the wise man said. Don't also count on the hatch before the chicken get laid. Cause anything can go wrong, you can collapse if you're not strong. And they can twist your mother tongue, you'd confess in church for too long. Basically, it's more like the survival of the fittest. Yes, we survive, and we still remain one of the realest. When they manifest to deceive us, well, they say it's the key to success. But if you don't have a paper, you the weakest. Growing up, was told to go to school so I can get a job. What I teach, I doctor, I'm illness, I soldier, a car. Stay in school until you grow the graduation cap. I realize this wasn't for me when they said forget about rap. Forget about rap? Aren't you the one who say I should obey God? Appreciate the gift, the blessing straight up from the Lord. Why are you twisting everything you say? Seems like there's a story untold. If there isn't, let me use my talent. It's a gift from God. First of all, no one taught me about being a grown up. No one painted a picture, a portrait, even a close up. No one taught me about this continuous psychology trap. No one guided me after high school to take the right step. So don't claim what you don't own. I've been through this on my own. You don't text, you don't phone. I mean, that's of a huge loan. I learned to grow my backbone. Either I do art or do none. Cause you fake laugh when I'm gone and continue to have fun. You'll continue to have fun. Fuck off.